Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Madhuri Dixit Nene. So, Madhuri, before we ask you, we're going to call the cast on. And so, here, this is a girl I met for the first time on an award stage. Ironically, Madhuri was giving me the award as well, and she was one of the presenters. She was all of 8 or 9, I'm not sure. Mildly precocious, but always beautiful. And this is her second film with us in Dharma Productions. Gorgeous, stunning, a solid artist. Please welcome Sonakshi Sinha. About innumerable times about her on this particular PVR stage. I would say this is her 8th or 9th film with Dharma Productions. Possibly the most that we have seen of an actor in the company. Literally, figuratively, and every which way, the baby of Dharma Productions. Please welcome Alia Bhatt. Alright, is a force of nature. In so many ways. He was a dear friend of my father's and then became the closest heartbeat to all of us in our family. And my father loved him and only had the best things to say about him right through his journey. Standing tall with him through thick and thin, this man is all heart. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sanjay Dutt. His second outing with Dharma Productions, his third outing, and has already resonated deeply with the Aashiqui of many, many hearts. Always gorgeous, always on point, and always the gentleman we know him to be. Please welcome Aditya Roy Kapoor. Alright, and finally, we rightfully believe that he is the marketing head of Dharma and no offense to Sid and his entire team, Alpa and Tejasvi, but everybody knows that Varun Dhawan knows how to sell. The only thing he promised he won't sell is me, because I think I'm part of his legacy, and emotionally and professionally. Please put your hands together for Varun Dhawan. So this is us.
Zafar.
Apart from this, and which we will share with you at the trailer, we have a solid team. That is the reason why Kalam stands tall. The writing team, I see Shivani in the house. Of course, Pritam Da, Binod, Amrita, the entire team that has led to this film. All of them have worked literally like hours put together, but all of those people know that you live in our hearts and will continue to do so. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the team of Kalank. And I'm going to begin by, before I open it at the house, just a quick word that everyone in the lead cast has to say. Madhuri, we're going to start, of course, with you. What does it feel like to just be a part of our journey, part of Kalank, and, you know, just part of what has happened and what you've seen?
I think it's been wonderful being a part of this journey, because I'm working with Karan, Dharma Films, and my director, Abhishek. I think he's one of the finest persons I've ever met, and he's so good on the set. So he's always dukhi, because to please him is very difficult. And when he has a shot right, you see, you know, when you give a right shot, you see a big smile on his face. So it's been very hard to please him. But apart from that, apart from that, I think it's been a great journey to work with all of them. Such good actors, and it's just been marvelous for me. I've thoroughly enjoyed it.
Fantastic. Thank you, Madhuri, and thank you for always being there. Thank you. Sanju, like I said right in my intro, you've been part of our family since I can remember. Literally, you know, I think that some of my most emotional childhood moments have you in them. How does it feel now to like life completes a complete circle and now with Kalank? Sonakshi, this, as I said, is after giving me that Filmfare Award, I mean, life has been so beautiful for you as well. You grew from strength to strength, and now when I see visuals of you in the film, it just makes my heart feel like proud. This was a little girl who I met on stage and now I see on screen. How has Kalank been for you?
Well, it makes my heart also really proud to be a part of this beautiful film, this magnum opus that Mr. Abhishek Varman has helmed so beautifully. Look at this, I'm standing next to the most stellar cast, such fine actors to work with and be seen in the same film with, so life set there.
Adi, your third film with us, and of course, you know, we have a solid producer team here as well and a director who's apparently hard to please. What was your experience on the sets of Kalank?
Yeah, hard to please is right.
Baba hard hai tumhara.
But that's a good thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, it's been a pleasure to work with Dharma again. It's always been a wonderful experience, and this one has been the same. Always so well taken care of, and I think that comes from the top. So thank you again for a great experience. And I fell in love with the script when Abhi came to me with it, and I always felt that he always had a real clear vision for the film in his head, and that's how I felt on set every day. The way he guided, I think, all of us through it was made the experience amazing because of his clarity of thought. So, all in all, it's been wonderful.
Thank you, Adi. And you look solid on screen, I have to say. Like, amazing. Amazing, if I can say so myself. Alia, I lost count. What number is that? You're counting, I'm sure you are.
What number film this is? I think it's the ninth.
It's the ninth film. So we know how lucky nine is, at least for Akshay Kumar, I remember that. I hope it's lucky for us as well. Alia, I know when you heard Kalank really right at the beginning, and having been close to Abhi, it was something that initially you were part of, even when it was being nurtured. And now when you see it all come together, how does it feel? Oh God, here goes.
Firstly, I have to ask on Abhi's behalf, he wants to know if he can sit.
No, you can't. He's like me, we like to keep low profile.
Firstly, I have to say that, just sharing the stage with all these wonderful people, actors, artists, like human beings, it just feels really surreal. So thank you, Abhi, for bringing us all together. Thank you, Karan. Thank you, Sajid sir. Thank you, everybody, for making this happen. Genuinely, I'm going to try very hard to be a little bit normal, but it's very difficult because I have a lot of love for my director and for my friend, and he's put in a lot of effort and hard work into making this film happen. And every time I see this, any visual, or even right now watching this, it's really surreal. And I just have to say that he is the nicest, most amazing human being in the world. He is so nice that I just wish that this film, of course we all wish for ourselves, but I really wish that it kills it, mostly and mainly only for him, because he's a lovely, lovely person and he deserves all the success and love in the world.
Varun, you've been so, just like Alia, Abhi was on the sets of your very first feature film. He was on the sets as a creative director on Student of the Year. He was standing there helping us all make that film, and before that on My Name Is Khan, he was an AD with you.
First of all, kaise aap sab log? India after some time, so just want to wish all of you all
welcome,
the members
welcome.
Of the media, including Karan, since you are also a member of the media now. Okay, this is but I have to say, this film is so damn special to me because, one, it's being produced by people who are so close to me. In my childhood, I remember Sajid sir very, very vividly. I've seen him on sets with Dad always, and I always dreamt that one day he'd produce a film with me. I was very small, but I would have this dream. And this is my third film with him today. With Karan, I think he's part of my family. He's my everything. I feel safe when I'm around him because I know he's going to have my back no matter what. But the biggest reason to do this film is Abhishek Varman. During My Name Is Khan, when I was an AD, I was not a very good AD. My roommate was Abhishek. And he just was like, you know, why don't you iron your clothes and go to set? So every morning he used to iron my t-shirts, my shirts, my jeans. And just would tell me to be a little bit more tidy and to get my life together. Because he would worry about me then. But I have to say he had my back then and he has my back now. And I'm just so damn proud of you.
Ladies and gentlemen, everyone has, of course, had these experiences, and of course, the experience will be shared with us, with everybody next month. And we're going to open this up to a few questions because I think everyone has said their bit. But of course, because we consider you a part of our own and our family, we'd like to, of course, share this day with all of you. And if any of you have questions, and I say these three words, no, four words, with a great amount of respect related to the film, then we would be happy to kind of take them. किसी ने आपको कहा कि इंसानियत के नाम पे तुम कला
एक दिन फील्डिंग में मैं क्रिकेट खेल रहा था और मैं आई वाज द ओपनर और मैं पहली बॉल पे आउट हो गया था जो कैप्टन था वो बोला तू ये कलम खाए
सबके अपने एक्सपीरियंसेस होते हैं
जी और दूसरा सवाल ये था कि सही मायने में कलंक का मतलब क्या होता है आप लोगों की नजर से
कलंक का मतलब क्या होता है कलंक का मतलब आई थिंक बहुत सारी चीजें हो सकती हैं कभी नजरिए की बात होती है कलंक किसी को कोई कलंक लगता है तो किसी को कोई काजल तो बहुत सारी ऐसी इंटरप्रिटेशंस हो सकती है कोई कह सकता है कि कलंक धब्बा है आपकी आंचल पे आपकी जिंदगी पे आपके आपके वातावरण पे आपके घर परिवार गृहस्थी पे या तो किसी को जैसे मैंने कहा है किसी की नजर से कलंक कलंक होता है तो किसी की नजर से मोहब्बत तो आई थिंक यही जो आप देखेंगे और पाएंगे इस फिल्म में ये नजरिए की बात है या ये इश्क है या ये कलंक है इसका फैसला आपको
माधुरी मैम इस फिल्म के लिए पहले श्रीदेवी जी को अप्रोच किया गया था और सैडली मतलब और आपको ये रोल के लिए अप्रोच किया गया आपके मन में क्या चल रहा था जब आपको ये अप्रोच किया गया इस रोल के लिए क्या एक्स्ट्रा प्रेशर था श्रीदेवी का रोल आपको करने के लिए दिया गया
एक तो बहुत दुखद बात हुई थी तभी ही और जब आई वाज अप्रोच टू डू दिस रोल एक हैवी हार्ट था तभी और दिल में बहुत सारी भावनाएं थी क्योंकि एक बहुत ही अच्छी आर्टिस्ट अच्छी इंसान थी वो और उनके साथ ऐसा हुआ लेकिन टू स्टेप इन टू द रोल जब आप एक एज एन एक्ट्रेस बात करते हैं तो एक अलग बात है क्योंकि जब रोल मिलता है तो आप उस हिसाब से अपने हिसाब से करते हैं लेकिन ऑफकोर्स उनकी याद हमेशा आती थी सेट पे क्योंकि वो मतलब करने वाली थी लेकिन फिर जब आप शुरू करते हैं काम तो उसके बियॉन्ड देखना पड़ता है आपको और अपना रोल अच्छी तरीके से निभाना तो वही किया लेकिन ऑफकोर्स यू नो वी विल ऑल मिस हर टेरिबली
Well, you know how close I was with your father, and it's always a pleasure working with Dharma, and to see you grow like that, I'm so proud of you, Karan, and to work with Varun, and Sonakshi, and Adi, Alia, and most of all, ma'am, Madhuri ji, after so many years, and, I really enjoyed this journey, and I just want to be a part of that.
Thank you, Sanjay. We love you.
सवाल और संजय सर और माधुरी मैम आप दोनों से आपने बहुत सारी आप दोनों ने साथ में फिल्में की बहुत बड़ी बड़ी हिट फिल्में दी कैसा रहा इतने साल बाद दोबारा साथ में काम करना कुछ अगर शेयर कर पाए दोनों
जैसे मैंने ऑलरेडी मैं कह चुका हूँ कि बहुत अच्छा लगा और बहुत समय के बाद मैं इनके साथ काम कर रहा हूँ और यही कोशिश करूँगा कि ज़्यादा काम
करूँ करण टू टू अजय लेफ्ट टू अजय लेफ्ट
आई थिंक हम कितने 20 प्लस इयर्स के बाद काम कर रहे हैं साथ में, और हाल ही में मैंने अनिल जी के साथ भी बहुत सालों बाद काम किया था. सो इट्स ऑलवेज वंडरफुल टू वर्क विद यू नो कोएक्टर्स यू वर्क विद बिफोर, और इसमें भी वैसा ही, लेकिन आई थिंक इट्स बीन वंडरफुल.
नहीं, मेरे पास भी एक सवाल है कि जब सेट पे थे तो संजू सर माधुरी मैम, मतलब मैं ऑब्वियसली मैम ही बोला, बट ये भी मैम ही बोला तो मैं थोड़ा,
तो तुम भी सीखो, तुम भी मुझे मैम बुला.
कलंक आपके फादर की, फादर का सपना था और वो उनके दिल से काफी ज्यादा करीब था, तो अब आपको जब कलंक फाइनली रिलीज हो रही है और ट्रेलर इतना बेहतरीन है, तो आपको उन पलों की कुछ, टीजर इतना बेहतरीन है, तो आपको उन पलों की कुछ याद आती है जब जब आपने, आपके डैड ने आपको ये स्टोरी सुनाई थी, अगर आप कुछ बता पाए तो.
एक्चुअली कहानी ये, जैसे कि मैंने कहा है कि 2003 में जब कल हो ना हो रिलीज हो रही थी, तो उसके बिल्कुल 2 महीने बाद इस कहानी का जो जर्म था, जो आइडिया थी, वो मेरे जहन में आ गई थी. उसके बाद मैंने पापा के साथ बहुत शेयर किया, क्योंकि जिस जो एटमॉस्फेयर है फिल्म का, मैं ज़्यादा बताना नहीं चाहूँगा, फिल्म जो एटमॉस्फेयर थी वो पापा को उसकी बहुत नॉलेज थी, तो वो खुद गए थे कुछ एरियाज में रिसर्च करने, और वो बीमार भी थे, ही वाजंट वेरी वेल, लेकिन उनका पैशन, वो पहले करियर में फोटोग्राफर हुआ करते थे, तो ही वेंट एंड टुक सम अमेजिंग फोटोज ऑफ सर्टेन लोकेशंस दैट ही थॉट दैट वी कुड हैव इन आवर फिल्म. वो तस्वीरें अभी भी मेरे पास है, हमने आर्काइव किए थे. और फिर जब जून 2004 में वो चल बसे, उसके बाद ऐसा हो गया था कि इतनी सारी यादें जुड़ी थी उस कहानी के साथ, तो मैं बना नहीं पाया, मुझसे हुआ नहीं. मैंने ऑलरेडी फिल्म एक्चुअली प्लान कर ली थी, मैं शूटिंग करने जा रहा था एंड ऑफ द ईयर, लेकिन उसके बाद मुझे हुआ नहीं. बहुत साल गुजर गए उसके बाद, और फिर कभी कभी मैं ये कहानी सबके साथ शेयर किया करता था. आई थिंक धर्मा प्रोडक्शंस में जो भी मुझसे करीब है वो सब जानते हैं कि कलंक की कहानी क्या है. और एक दिन मैंने अभिषेक वर्मन को वो कहानी बताई और उन्हें बहुत पसंद आया, एंड आई जस्ट फेल्ट दैट ही वुड, फिल्म वुड बी इन द राइट हैंड्स विद हिम, तो उन्होंने डेवलप किया. और आज जब ये पिक्चर देखता हूँ, मेरे लिए एज अ प्रोड्यूसर बहुत सारी फिल्में बनती हैं कंपनी में, हर फिल्म मेरे लिए बहुत स्पेशल है, लेकिन ये मेरे लिए एक, मैं कहूँगा स्पेशल से ज़्यादा इमोशनल है. एंड आई वुड से दैट दिस फिल्म, और मैं ये नहीं कह रहा कि कल जाके इस फिल्म के साथ, आई ओनली होप द बेस्ट फॉर इट, लेकिन फॉर मी इट्स बियॉन्ड दिस बॉक्स ऑफिस एंड बियॉन्ड वॉट आई थिंक द इवेंचुअलिटी द फिल्म विल बी, बिकॉज द फैक्ट दैट ये मेरा, मेरे पिताजी का एक सपना था जो पूरा हो गया आज, एंड आई थिंक दैट मीन्स द वर्ल्ड.
Karan sir, on your left, slightly on your left. This is Simran Singh here. Yeah. On your left.
Bolo.
So first of all, congratulations to you and the team. The teaser is fantastic. My question to you is, in the teaser we saw that the during titles, all the female leads' names were first, and then there was the male cast names. So was that a conscious decision?
My dear, you and I were brought into this universe by women. I've been raised by a group of strong women, and these three wonderful women are the heart, soul, and spine of Kalank. There is no way in hell that the men could ever match up to their prowess, their beauty, and their intellect. And that is the reason why they stand tall and proud and first in the series of events.
I'm waiting for the day that this question won't even pop up. It shouldn't be a surprise.
Good, very good. So, my question to you and Aditya is that usually there is a perception towards ensemble cast ki sabko waisa role nahi milta, the kahani is centered towards primary characters, but what was the reason that you signed the film? Is it because that you thought that your character would be has a depth to it? What was the reason that you said yes to Kalank?
I think you asked a question and answered it as well.
Yes.
Yeah, we did do it because there was actually depth to every character, and like I mentioned earlier, the script was something that blew me away, and Abhishek's vision, which was really clear. And then when you have a director that can put his message across to you about how he's seeing something, and you feel safe and comfortable about that, I think everyone feels good in that place.
All right, we have two questions. We have two more questions.
I just have to say that this film, since you said ensemble, it's a true ensemble film. So that means every character is a primary character. Even if you see a monkey, he'll also be a primary character.
There's no monkey.
So
yeah, no.
It's a true ensemble.
There's a bull. There's a bull.
Okay, sorry. I'm just saying in case you see it. Yeah, the bull and Karan.
This is a film about these six people, and their relationships and what they go through, what changes their lives. So I think everyone has a very, very important role to play with.
Karan?
We have last two questions.
Yeah, Karan.
देखिए मैं एक्चुअली डिजाइनर नहीं फिल्म मेकर हूँ तो मैंने इनको बिल्कुल तैयार नहीं किया, काफी तैयार होके खुद आए हैं ये, और आई थिंक ये आर्टिस्ट है, ये आर्टिस्ट है तो ये अपना रोल देख के और फिल्म देख के और फिल्म की इमोशनल और भावनाएं देख के वो फिल्म करते हैं, तो इसलिए ऐसे कोई मुझे कोई ज्यादा मेहनत, वरुण, आलिया, माधुरी, संजय, आदि, सोनाक्षी, उन्होंने स्क्रिप्ट पढ़ी है और फिल्म किया है, तो स्पेशल कोई मेहनत मैंने किसी इंडिविजुअल डिपार्टमेंट के लिए रिजर्व नहीं किया. सबसे ज्यादा मेहनत मुझे आई थिंक फॉक्स और साजिद के साथ है. ये पिक्चर बनानी चाहिए इस बजट में या नहीं
भैया? आप ऐसे लग रहे हैं जैसे आपको बहुत मजा आया ये, और ये गुफ्तगु भी करके इनके साथ और भी मजा
आया.
So Alia, Varun, we have seen you in Humti, Padri and
Student,
all urban films, yeah. So how was...
How are Humti and Padri urban films?
But it's quite different from this color.
Yes, not a period.
Yeah. So how was working with this film? And Karan, you also tell us ki kitna difference hua in mein, Student to Karan. Just...
I think बच्चे बड़े हो गए. I think इस फिल्म के दौरान मैं कह सकता हूँ कि वो बच्चे थे 2012 में जब उन्होंने स्टूडेंट के किरदार निभाए थे, और आज अभी मुझे लगता है कि बड़े हो गए. आपने अगर विजुअल्स देखे होंगे तो ऐसा लगता है कि सब बड़े हो गए.
But was it different from the other?
This some things don't change, but वरुण सर के साथ काम करके बहुत अच्छा लगता है, बहुत अच्छा लगा है स्पेशली. हालांकि शुरुआत में हमारे बीच कुछ लड़ाई हो रही
थी, शुरुआत में बहुत लड़ाई हुई थी,
क्योंकि प्लीज टेल द रीजन व्हाई लड़ाई
हुई. बिकम फाइन
व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड डायरेक्टिंग.
नो, वी नॉट व्हेन यू फेल डाउन. पहले तो आलिया जब सेट पे आई तो बहुत मतलब एटीट्यूड से बिहेव कर रही थी मेरे साथ, तो मैंने पूछा अरे ऐसे क्या हो गया तुम्हें. She said, क्या दो तीन बड़ी फिल्में साइन कर लिए तो एक दिन मैं थोड़ा सा लेट आया था, और लेट का मतलब है मैं 20 मिनट लेट आया था, 20 मिनट बट आलिया वॉज नॉट टॉकिंग टू मी. और फिर उनको एक कैरेज पे चढ़ना था और मुझे पता था कि ये गिरेगी ही और गिर के जाएगी किधर, मुझे ही पकड़ना है. तो जब वो गिरी और मैंने पकड़ा, अभिषेक को सीन बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं आया, बट फिर तब आलिया हंसी एंड देन वी बिगिन फ्रेंड्स.
या नो, बट टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट इट्स लवली. आई लव वर्किंग विद हिम एंड ही इज वेरी वेरी क्लोज टू माय हार्ट, एंड आई हैव टू से ही इज फैंटास्टिक इन द फिल्म इन माय
सवाल ये है संजय जी कि आपकी जिंदगी का कोई ऐसा कलम जिसे आप हमेशा हमेशा के लिए मिटाना चाहते हैं?
अरे स्टील लाना है, अरे स्टील, नहीं नहीं रुक कर रहा हूँ
अरे कौन है
ये स्टेल बैठो रे अरे स्टेल बैठो
वीडियो के लिए अश्विनी बसता कल
अश्विनी अश्विनी
अश्विनी
अरे अश्विनी अश्विनी
Mobile!